from Massachusetts. Now professionals, they won in 1981 the U.S. National Championships, succeeding Babylonia and Gardner, and then came this performance in Sarajevo in 1984, their final amateur performance, when they wound up winning, in a memorable finish, the Olympic silver medal. Their memories of Sarajevo.
Sarajevo was what we had been working for, I think, ever since we stepped on the ice. It was a dream come true.
Now that their amateur days are over, have they had the chance to pursue their other interests in life?
It's been something that has to be put aside for now, because we're young, we're very lucky to be in the position we're in. There's so many people fighting to get where we are right now. And so you have to, you know, at this age, say, hey, look, my career is number one right now. And even though you've got that burn in the pocket to spend the money and to have the girlfriends and the boyfriends, I'm sure for Kitty is the same, we have to really be very devoted to one another right now. We want to be, because it's not going to last forever. So you want to take it while you can get it.
Now here they are on the ice trying to overtake Underhill and Martini.
Well, Kitty and Peter have their work cut out for them after the marks of Underhill and Martini. But they also do some very difficult moves, technically. Nice extension on these camels into the back sits. The music from Jesus Christ Superstar. Now coming up is a throw triple salchow, one of the most difficult moves even being attempted here at this competition. Very nice. Now this is a move that they've invented. It's a lateral twist lift where she's spinning actually parallel to the ice. Very difficult. Side by side double toe loops. Very nice. Watch these flying camels. They're a little out of sync. Watch them do their rotations. They should be right with each other, but they're really not. She also has to keep very rigid to give him something to control.
Performance by Kitty and Peter Carruthers. The crowd loves it. They look like they're pretty happy about it as well, and we'll find out shortly if they have overtaken Underhill and Martini.
Now it's really up to the judges as to how they're going to judge technically between Underhill and Martini and Kitty and Peter. on the technical moves.
And here come the marks for technical merit. Two looking at the scoreboard, and the first thing they see is a 10. Kitty looks like she's surprised, but pleasantly, another 10. And a third. Somehow a 9-9 slips in there. And another 10. So that's perfect to throw out the high and the low, 110 and the 9-9, a total of 30 for technical merit. Now for artistic impression, a 10 there as well from Judge 1. Then a 9-9. Another 10. Still one more. That's a total of 7 tens and a 9-9 and 59.9 for Kitty and Peter Carruthers.
Again.
That's about as close to perfection as you can get. Were you expecting marks that high?
I'll tell you, Al, we have been just touring our brains out with Ice Capace and getting these numbers together. It's been such a challenge, but Kitty and I have worked so hard together. And being over here with you guys again and remembering Sarajevo, it's just been a great, great day, great week.
How'd you feel about it, Kitty?
They're our first perfect marks we've ever gotten. We never got one in amateur, so I'm flying high. I wish everyone from home was here with us.
Were you inspired anymore by the fact that Underhill and Martini scored so well? You had a tough act to follow.
Oh, we are with them every time. Any of these people. Listen, you know, if I could make this point now, I'd like to do it. This is a competition. We all understand that. But at the same time, each person out here tonight has done something great at one time or another. It's nice to compete and everything, but I think people really have to keep perspective over what it's all about. We're all good friends. We're having a good time, and I'm just glad it's over. And
Ron had a good time. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Now, here are the final standings and the prize money. Peter and Kitty Carruthers win it. Underhill and Martini second. The Protopopovs third, and then Babylonia and Gardner.